Hey everyone, Ricky Calabat here, Leave a Legacy channel. Question for you, when is the last time that Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, and Twitter mailed you a check or direct deposited money into your bank account? Right, never. At least they sure haven't mine. And I'm here to tell you that world is about to change. So, do you believe in innovation? Do you believe in ingenuity? Do you believe in entrepreneurship? Do you believe that someone's effort in order to help somebody else create more income for their business should be rewarded monetarily? I know I sure do. In the real estate world, we do that. When we pass referrals to another agent in a different state, we get compensated with commissions through that sharing, caring system, right? The world is all about referrals. So, if you're watching this video, it's because either I sent it to you or somebody that is a member of Webtalk, okay? Webtalk, what is it? It's kind of like Facebook and kind of like LinkedIn. It's a social networking platform. How is it different? It allows you to earn some type of residual income based upon the things you're already doing on all of those networks anyway, right? There's other videos that are going to talk about that, but what I really want you to grasp the concept is that today is April 28, right? 2020. And the world is a new place, right? I don't no idea what the new normal is going to look like, but I can sure tell you it's not going to look like the old normal, right? I see so many people, I hear so many people saying, oh my God, I just wish that I could find something to do where I can earn income while being at home, virus or no virus, right? Being at home, being in the comfort, not driving in traffic, and you know, the crazy world out there and all the risks that go along with that, right? Work from home, in front of my computer, from anywhere in the world. We all have some kind of, you know, vision of that in some way, shape, or form. So, fast forward to today, that opportunity exists, and it is exponentially valuable depending on how you choose to receive it. Okay? So, see the names of these people, these corporations that are on here, right? So again, the concept I want you to grasp is that the world is changing and there's currently 2 billion people around the world using some type of social networking platform. Well, the majority of them are using probably about 4 or 5 and probably 2, right? LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, I would say, I don't know, I only use 2 of those actually, and YouTube, right? YouTube is awesome, right? And even YouTube, the reason that they have become so strong is because it's a new concept. Oh, it's not new, but like you get to do videos, you get to explain different things, you get to engage with people, and YouTube was smart. And they realized that, hey, if these people can bring an audience, they should be rewarded through earning some income because they're bringing in an audience, right? So you can monetize your YouTube channel. Some people do, some people don't, and you know, that's a whole nother element. But because of that, that helped YouTube explode, is it gave normal people like us the opportunity to earn income by doing at home and like I said earlier, right? Okay, so remember the good old days of AT&T? That used to be the only telephone company in the world. That was it. That was it, at least in the U.S. In the U.S., that was the only telephone company. If you made a phone call, you used an AT&T network. Okay? How has that changed today? Nokia, number one in phones. Qualcomm, the same thing. Motorola, these guys, these players dominated the market. They dominated the market. Where are they today? They're they're still around a little bit, but barely, right? IBM used to kill the computer market. IBM was everywhere. Anything, anytime, anyhow. If you were talking about a computer, IBM was involved. Even Intel, right? Even Intel, because Intel is still the giant, right? It's still the giant with microprocessors. However, there are many more players that have entered the field because the arena is just too big. It's just too big for one company to dominate, right? BlackBerry, remember BlackBerry? Everybody thought that was the best thing ever, and this is never gonna go away. What happened to it? Bye. Blockbuster, we know that story, right? Once a giant, now is under the ground. Done. Netflix came, take over, and even Netflix is now the new giant in that industry. And I promise you that now you see Disney, you see Hulu, you see all these other players are coming in because they see the massive opportunity that the industry has. You're always going to see new players when the industry is that large and that massive of trillions of dollars, okay? Like I said, real estate. So I work with Keller Williams. I've been with them for 17 years, right? I joined them because I was a real estate agent. And then I learned about this profit sharing system. Well, that strategy that Keller Williams incorporated caused, it was not maybe the number one reason, but it was a big part of the reason that Keller Williams went from Keller who to being the number one largest real estate company in the world by agent count, right? And now we even have EXP has a revenue sharing model. And now they're just starting, and now they're the fastest growing one because people like this business model, right? It's a great way to reward people for doing what you're doing already, okay? Even Dell and HP, right, in the computer world. Dell used to be, Dell and Hewlett-Packard, they owned, you know, between IBM and those, they owned 80% of all the computers sold. Now I bet that would be less than 20% of all the computers that are sold because new players are always coming around, okay? So, fast forward. Webtalk allows you to have that opportunity. So, you can make comments below. I'll help explain it. In the description, there's going to be a link. You have to be invited, right? You owe it to yourself to just find out what it's all about. So you click on the link. It'll take you to my wife's profile, actually. Her name is Claudia Restrepo. And from there, you'll be able to join. You make a profile. It's for free. Then you get to learn all about it, okay? Because I'm telling you, the social networking world, as big as we think it is today, it is going to double in the next 5 to 7 years. There's currently about 2 billion people worldwide on social networking. So that number is going to go to 4 billion. So the huge opportunity that it is today is only going to multiply and double in the future. So this space is ripe. It's ready right now, especially while we're all home. We can't go to work. 20 million people are unemployed in the U.S. alone. Worldwide, it's, you know, millions of people are looking for new ways to say, huh, what can I do to make a little bit of extra money? And this is for free. There is an affiliate program that if you want, you can multiply your earnings. And again, that's in a separate video. But this, I just want you to understand just the opportunity and why it is so massive that you owe it to yourself, to your family, to your legacy even, right? Because you can, you know, you can give this to your heirs upon your passing, you know, someday. So it truly, truly is a ground floor opportunity. And I just wanted to share it with, you know, my friends, my family, and the people that are important to me. So that you can't say I didn't tell you so, okay? if you're a Webtalk user, right, please, you can share this video with your sphere, your database, if it can help give more knowledge to everybody about what I believe is happening, you know, in the industry and where it's going to go, you know, in the future, you know, that would be spectacular. But again, at least make a profile. There's three links in my description. You click to learn more. Hit me up with comments on the bottom. And my email address is richardk@kw.com if you want to email me personally. Okay? Thank you very much. Listen, everybody, God bless. Stay safe. And here's to success for us all.